Well, my top priorities is going to be leading sailors and supporting families. But how we hope to get after that is doing three things. One is placing a great amount of attention and focus on the development of leaders by taking a good look at the leadership training that we currently have in place and making adjustments or improvements when and where necessary.